So you got chicken over here?
Yes, chicken with black bean and bitter gourd.
Okay. And this chicken is on the bone?
On the bone, yeah. And always Chinese, this is ginger. Chinese food must be, when you're stewing anything, must be with the bones.
With the bones, no?
Yeah. Anything cooking also Chinese food basically, it has more taste, more flavor, more. Because it takes a longer time to cook, as a result of all the taste can be gone. You can get the bitter gourd taste more stronger, and the chicken taste also more strong. You try to do it with boneless chicken,
doesn't
it cooks
work.
Very soon.
Yeah.
So you don't get the proper taste of everything coming out, you know.
I agree with you.
Better
completely.
Still is Indian chicken, the gouti chicken.
Gouti chicken, yeah.
That tastes more longer, more nice.
But the, tastes good.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful.
But this is my theory even for Indian food, you know. Indian food also, chicken should be with the bone.
Bone,
this boneless
exactly.
Chicken nonsense is...
Nonsense, yeah.
Is rubbish.
They spoil the food, yeah. They spoil it, you know.
And we're getting lazy, you know.
Yeah,
what
exactly.
Is there if there's a couple of
exactly,
bones in
exactly, yeah.
We have some. Are you with the rice?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Nothing like it.
Karela. Chicken.
All different flavors, na? Unbelievable.
First of all, I must say, the chicken itself is really nice.
Yeah.
No? And then you've got this unusual flavor of the karela coming in. And it's a flavor which beats most other vegetable flavors. Like
yes.
It tastes better than a zucchini, it tastes better than
yeah.
A... You know, just greens.
Zucchini doesn't have a taste of itself.
Well,
it doesn't have a character of itself.
Yeah.
This has a very strong character of itself.
True. You know, this is the first, this is the best thing I've heard about the karela. Whether we like the karela or we don't like the karela, the fact that the karela itself has a very definite character and taste
yeah, exactly.
Of itself makes it
very
interesting.
Character. See, because now what you see, like, I think taste is individual.
Correct.
Maybe you like or don't like it something else. But freshness is universal.
Correct.
Where people make a difference. They don't understand, they always mix freshness with taste. Now suppose you don't like a fish, for example, a steamed fish. Because too bland for an Indian palate. You know? They will say the fish is not fresh. I'm sorry. The fish is fresh, but maybe you don't like the taste.
Taste yeah.
That doesn't make the fish not fresh.
Correct.
But they mix up that.
True. People, we are so used to putting so much of masala and spices in our food that we cannot appreciate delicate flavors.
Exactly, delicate flavor. And I think Chinese food, the original way, has to be kept. I don't like to, you know, make the Chinese food in an Indian way. I don't like to do it the Russian way or the German way or the French way. I like to have Chinese food has its own character.
It
like
does.
What started, continue like that. Now you see what a subtle flavor this.
It is. Like it's called stewed. It has
stewed.
Been stewed really.
At least for about half an hour, 45 minutes.
That's what. Now the last question I'm going to ask you is that exactly taking off from what you were saying. Is that a lot of Chinese food in India has been Indianized, okay? To suit the palate. We've eaten now four dishes with karela in them.
Yeah.
But these are as Chinese as they come, don't
they? Oh yes, very, very, very Chinese, 100% Chinese.
Yeah. It's not that we put karela so it's become into an Indian
no,
dish.
No. I think today many of the Chinese restaurants, so-called Chinese restaurants are making Chinese type of food with a lot of kotmir mirchi and pudina in it.
Well, the true testament to this food is that when Baba Ling serves food, the Chinese come and eat themselves.
Exactly, yeah? Exactly.
Thank you, Baba.
God bless
God
you.
God bless you.
God bless
you. And let's finish this karela off. Come on. What a feast of karelas this has been. I hope you've been converted. I definitely have to a certain extent. Unfortunately, this is the end of this episode. If you want to write to us at weekend@timesnow.tv. Remember, we're also on Facebook. Till the next time, it's bye.